We're back again, this time with Haruka Ocean Bomb, pineapple flavor. Last time we did her crush, now we're doing, well, her. All right? Nice aroma. Okay, I had a feeling I would like this more than the last one, and I gotta say, I was right. It doesn't have an aftertaste. It genuinely tastes decent. I got them side by side. Oh, yeah. Oh, lesbian kissing. Oh, yeah. Remember to subscribe!